Thank you, Here's the news you need now. Presented by Gattuso's Neighborhood Restaurant for Splendiferous Catering. Go to gattusos.net. Prime Minister Netanyahu told Congress the U.S. is on the verge of making a bad deal with Iran. He understands that the Iranians can't be trusted any more than President Obama can. Intelligence officials say there are ways you can tell if your neighbors are terrorists. For example, their teenagers are planning a spring break trip to Islamabad. In Chile, a volcano has erupted, forcing officials to evacuate thousands of people. The good news is, consumers can expect a drop in the price of lava lamps. The world's oldest woman will turn 117 tomorrow, assuming she makes it through the night. According to the National Enquirer, Rosie O'Donnell wrecked her marriage by throwing a Thanksgiving Day tantrum in front of her wife's visiting relatives. And adding insult to injury, Rosie ate the whole turkey. Happy birthday to Chris Squire of Yes. I don't want to say he's getting old, but he and the band just released a follow-up to Owner of a Lonely Heart. It's called Owner of a Leaky Bladder. And finally, look for me in the number one movie in America, Focus, in which I play NOPD officer Don Kiedick, a troubled but hard-drinking cop about whom nobody cares. That's the news you need now. Sergeant T. Ben Boudreau reporting for 94.3 WTIX-FM.